What is it like to become a Muslim?
Allahu Akbar!
No, not the Hollywood version, I need the real version. Okay, let's start. To become a Muslim, you have to smile and to try to make people smile. You have to honor and respect your parents. You have to help and be nice to your family. You have to be kind to your neighbors. You have to have empathy and respect the needs of others. You have to be an easygoing person and to avoid toxicity and foul language. You have to devote part of your time, energy, and money to help people in need. You have to support justice for everyone. You have to believe that everyone is equal. It doesn't matter what is their race or religion or wealth or social status. You're not allowed to be envious in any way. You have to be successful in your studies and in your career. You have to defeat laziness and not waste your life without contributing to the society. You're not allowed to sell debt with interest, which was the main cause of the 2008 financial crisis, if you recall. You have to control your anger in difficult situations. You have to be a good example for everyone to learn from. You have to provide sincere advice for wrongdoers. You're not allowed to lie or to cheat in any way. You're not allowed to judge people based on their looks, wealth, or life decisions. You're not allowed to force your beliefs or opinion on anyone. You can only go to war if you're defending yourself. Listen to this. You cannot attack anybody, and absolutely you cannot attack civilians. War is just for defending yourself. You're not allowed to cheat or commit adultery or even fantasize about other people other than your spouse. You're not allowed to steal. You're not allowed to seduce anyone or show your beauty to other people's husbands or wives just to feel good about yourself or to feel wanted. You're not allowed to gossip or to talk ill about any absent person. You're not allowed to harm anyone physically or emotionally in any way. You're not allowed to suicide or harm your body or harm yourself in any way. You have to believe in all prophets and their books. Not only Moses, not only Abraham, not only Muhammad, not only Jesus, all of them, and follow all of their teachings. You have to boost your health and boost your self-control skills by fasting minimum 1 month every year. You have to keep communication with God all day long through direct talk with Him or through timed prayers. You'll never have depression or anxiety because you're sure that this is not our real lives. Our real lives will come later. Don't let the media fool you. Most likely everything you heard about Muslims is a lie. If you wanna know what the true Islam is, join us on Facebook or Discord and join our Q&A sessions or request a private online meeting with us. We will answer all of your questions. Links are in the description and first comment. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching. Assalamu alaikum.